It's time for a fan mogul moment.
Zak Vaudo with Fan Moguls here at the 41st Annual Saturn Awards. It's a very exciting day ahead of us. We're here to meet all the nominees and get to know where their fandom stories began. I'm here with Ben Browder at the Saturn Awards. How are you doing, Ben?
I'm doing very well. Yourself?
Wonderful. You looking forward to tonight?
Yeah, always. Wonderful. Always. Wonderful. The Saturn Awards are good fun. Yeah.
Now, Ben, you've brought many roles to life and had many folks become fans of you. But we want to ask you, what are you a fan of?
What am I a fan of?
Yes. What inspires you?
Oh, man. I read a lot. I read a lot of science fiction. So if you go to my grassroots, you know, obviously Heinlein, I think that Neil Stephenson's pretty spectacular. Oh. Asimov, of course. There's just tons of really good stuff. Ian M. Banks, who recently passed away, fantastic. Neil Gaiman. So from that standpoint, yeah, I mean, I love the literature. Film-wise, you know, anything by Kubrick.
Oh, of course.
Yeah, you know, obviously anything by Kubrick. I've been doing a retrospective on David Lean films recently, you know, and Ridley Scott stuff, all that stuff is fantastic. Television-wise, man, I just watched The Wire for the first time, and it's ridiculously good. It's just so outstanding. Breaking Bad, when you watch it, it's just, there's amazing stuff being done on TV these days.